Let me apologize. I am currently recovering from a cold, so if I sound a bit under the weather, I am sorry for that. What's the state of the Takeharpa, you ask? Well, as you can see, the body is coming along very nice. Obviously, there still needs to be some work done on the head and some edges to be refined, but overall I am very happy with how this turns out. I hope you are as well. But now to the important topic. With the country on lockdown, I am currently unable to buy any colors, so I grabbed what I had in the shop and made some samples for you guys. Also, someone had the great idea to make a leather wrap for the handle, which I really like, so here's all the leather I currently have. I will end the video with close-up shots so you guys have a chance to have a good look at all the colors and combinations, which can of course also be switched and swapped and whatever ideas you guys have. So thank you so far for watching, thank you for your patience, make your choice, let me know what you think in the comments down below, and until next time, see you soon.